This is me. I just marked A. That's me with a Thompson.
You have an M2 pine.
Or wait. Yeah. Woo! Grenade out.
Yeah, I just got my bazooka unlocked, which is for some reason named the Fiat.
Fiat was taken. Dude, that was some intense gameplay right there. That was pretty awesome. Can't play shooters right now. I almost had a breakdown playing Division 2. You just need a new mouse. Oh, wait. You said it's not the mouse, right? Did you try getting a new driver? Or do you have extra peripherals plugged in? I knew when I used to use a keypad and a joystick, it would give me problems.
Most of your infantry will probably hold some sort of anti-tank defense, and that would be your explosive packs.
What was that? Of course, it was a freaking.
Honestly, if you have any questions, let me know.
Yeah, I think so far everything's pretty self-explanatory. Oh, a tank! Is there a third person button?
No.
Oh, suck! Alright. Where are you at, ABC?
A.
Alright, I'm making my way that way.
I'm gonna call artillery on I. They do have an AT gun up somewhere.
Yeah, I was right next to it. Unfortunately, I saw it. But I'm here at A now. This isn't like World of Tanks. The trees are supposed to fall over. Oh, he did die. Where's my machine gun? Yeah, it was somebody with a gun, but I don't. Alright. take the tank off my bar. I'm not playing that again. Space? Oh, I didn't even try it. That could have been it. Thank you. It is the mouse. Both the ones I tested before had the same problem, but now the third has the same problem. Wow, game time. You really screwed it up. What did you do to the poor mouse, game time? I did cycle the tank rounds. Here, let's defend this little creek here. Nope. Oh, come on. That guy's having fun with his, his flamethrower there. Oh, got me with the grenade. Dang it. I did slam them into the desk once or twice. That'll do it. Do you have any other mice you can test that haven't been slammed into a desk? But the third one you never slammed still doesn't work? Have you tried using a different USB port? For your mouse? Maybe it's the USB port bugging out? Oh. Well, hopefully that's the only problem, because it sounds like a weird problem. Maybe reinstalling the mouse driver too might help? I'm the last one left.
So just an FYI, we did capture the points.
Nice. So now we move on to the next one?
Yep.
Hiding in here forever. It will be free to play eventually, Nukem. Yeah, you like it? $50-50? Well, at 50-50 odds, free is a pretty good price. You know what I mean? What's going on? Someone found me, finally! Forward. James Hampton, more like James Tart Fury. The greatest World War II hero never to set foot on the battlefield of actual World War II. Somebody there. I don't even know where I got shot from. Hard to kill the soldier who hadn't been born yet, I know. That's very clever. On your point. I still didn't get credit for killing him. Oh, yeah. Come on, man. Got right in front of my shot. You've got to be joking. Woo! Oh, there's somebody running through the fire. Oh, that was awesome. I saw him catch on fire and then keep running. Get in here. Okay, that was pretty awesome. I think they definitely die too easily. All the doors got blown off. Come on, damn it. So screwy.
We just need a cap C now.
Awesome. I don't know when I got killed by that time, but okay. Arthur Baker. I wish I could find my guy that had the vehicle. Shoot its tires out, at least. Come on, guys. Man, get in here.
What I'm gonna do now is take the last point.
I don't know why I didn't even bother to aim with that. That was dumb. But you got him. So I got lucky. Am I dead? Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get over here, get over here. Where's that? Go. Oh, wow. That's a good shot. Kill them with a knife.
Yeah, we need to really push now.
Alright, moving through the trenches here. Where? I don't see nothing.
Tell that we're definitely thinning on that. Especially with you destroying that rally point.
Especially what, I'm sorry?
With you destroying that rally point.
Yeah, first time I've actually ever seen an enemy one. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that either.
A really useful tip is that enemy AI will run towards a grenade that you throw.
Wow, that seems like a terrible design choice.
Yep. No matter the situation, it'll just sprint right towards it.
Where?
Okay, they're all off of E currently. Nope, one upstairs and to the left. We're all out of spawns, so we really need to get in there.
I was trying to get my explosive pack. See me from there. That is weird. Savage streamer going in for the knife? Yeah. Look at this guy with his Browning.
Yeah, there's not many non-bots left.
It looks like they're capping E back.
We got 30 seconds now to cap the point to win. Yeah, I'd say that we lost this one.
Rip.